Yeah.
Ooh. It's got a ways to go. Oh, here comes that big beam. Oh, never mind. Oh my god. It should pull the whole wall over. Yeah. God, that looks like fun.
God, dude, right? These guys get paid to do this.
Yeah. I keep seeing that front wall over there wiggle. I'm like, where is this gonna go like that?
That's what I'm hoping. It's
Awesome. Oh, I see. He's probably just gonna push it from the front.
Probably.
Oh, never mind. He is going to pull it this way, I guess.
You should upload this on YouTube here when we get back to the house. You got a YouTube account, right? I'll try to email it to my old man.
What's that say?
Old signs? Look at that.
Oh, hey, here comes the money shot.
Come on, baby. Come on down. There it goes.
Oh, that's awesome. I got it. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That guy gets paid like $20 an hour to spread the noise.
Sign me up, I'll do this all day.
You ever seen him bring a house down before like this? No.
I've never. No.
Really? And your first one is like a freaking warehouse. It's pretty sweet, isn't it?
Nope. Yeah! Oh, the whole thing just shifted over.
I've seen that.
That's awesome. Oh, that's sketchy right there. Sketchy business. Through the power of the phone line still attached. Bing! There she goes.
I told him about it. Hello?
Just a block. Just a block.
Uh-oh.
Take a peek.
Stuff laying against the second garage, and it knocked the block, fell into the fence, and it pushed the fence up against the. So it did perfect. You can always edit that part out. Right. Battery's dead.